Angrezi Medium actress Radhika Madan couldn't be happier as she received a handwritten note and a bouquet from Amitabh Bachchan, who couldn't resist writing a note to her after watching her film. The superstar's gesture has left the actress speechless and overwhelmed. Sharing the picture, she wrote, "I don't know what to say or write. I'm speechless and so overwhelmed. Amitabh sir, it's an honor to receive this. I always used to imagine my doorbell ringing after my film's release and a person standing outside saying, 'Amitabh Bachchan sir ne aapke liye phool aur ek note bheja hai,' and me fainting right after that. Thankfully, I didn't faint when I actually received it. I just stood there for a few seconds soaking it all in, teary-eyed, in gratitude. I don't know what to say or write. I'm speechless and so overwhelmed. Amitabh sir, it's an honor to receive this. I always used to imagine my doorbell ringing after my film's release and a person standing outside saying, 'Amitabh Bachchan sir ne aapke liye phool aur ek note bheja hai,' and me fainting right after that. Thankfully, I didn't faint when I actually received it. I just stood there for a few seconds soaking it all in, teary-eyed, in gratitude," she added. In his note to Radhika Madan, Big B wrote, "I write to you with the greatest of admiration for your work in Angrezi Medium. I saw the film yesterday and just could not resist writing to you. What a mature and balanced performance you have given. Prosperity and success to you." Radhika Madan stars as Irfan Khan's character's daughter in Angrezi Medium, which also features Dimple Kapadia and Kareena Kapoor. Directed by Homi Adjania, Angrezi Medium is the second installment after Irfan Khan's critically acclaimed 2017 movie Hindi Medium. News Desk.